As usual, I get the odd request to see inside my drinks cabinet. So, well, let's start here. These ones haven't been filed away yet, or just simply waiting to be drunk. Some of the more precious ones, to me anyway. A few other odds and sods. Let's see. Moving swiftly along. We'll go through the Scottish acquisitions. Move the painting out of the way. And let's see, well, we also have a few little bits and pieces loitering in the background. And finally, a couple of empty decanters.